popular. And they were pretty, they didn't have a lot of money, and that's pretty much saved their family, being able to live off the land like that.
Did they live on a reservation?
That would be after you look at all the throwaways.
Well, what about?
Remember his name.
But it might be fine, let's just buy that one.
What his name is.
Remember how he was, tossing in the bottom of the canoe?
Grounds.
As Chris knows, that's 1.3 acres.